So I've just finished machining one of our new vacuum platters. And now I'm indicating the top surface to see how flat it is. It's looking pretty good. Yep, that's looking good.